You don't know what my life is, and you can't blame me for feeling desperate and wanting a way out. I'm a human being. Normally, I would just make another appointment, cancel it, and then ignore your calls.
But I've confronted you.
One of us is being insane. But for once, it's not me.
35-year-old Mashonda Griffin, who lives just 5 miles away in Wyoming, Michigan.
Mashonda was this wonderful, educated, very talented young lady. She was single, never married, and she was a whiz at finance.
She's the treasure of the church. She worked for a mortgage company, and she had this cancer foundation.
Andrew says that because Mashonda lives alone and is very trusting, she's the perfect target. But since she'll be able to identify him, he'll have no choice. He has to kill her. He asks the church treasurer if he can borrow more money. But when Mashonda declines, the ex-con decides it's now or never. When she turns her back, he grabs one of her scarves and slowly comes up behind her. He leaves her lifeless body on the floor of her bedroom and then frantically searches her house.
It's not giving up or taking the easy way out
or a miracle cure.
But for many people who constantly struggle with their weight,
it can be hope.
Bon Secours Surgical Weight Loss Center
offers proven methods
for reducing and managing your weight
and improving your health
with a personal support program
that will be there for you
for the rest of your life.
Nothing is easy.
Everything is possible.
Believe.
Believe.
Believe in Bon Secours.
I didn't know Joe, you came yellow.